understand the rationale why you're using PLS. It's not just for the sake of, you know, simplicity or convenience. Okay, if the data.
And most respected guest of honor, and other motivation of this lecture was to cater the issue of those students who are unable to complete their thesis within time limit.
Because when I was studying in UK, I realized that this is my thesis, my work is my responsibility, and I have to own it, and I have to work on it, and supervisor gives me just feedback.
Can I answer this, please? Okay, Sister Aisha, very good question. Okay, here's the issue now. Okay, if you are using population as the base for your study, truthfully speaking, number one, it's going to be very difficult.
That's well, Mia. This is quite a big question. Actually, fear of research is something which has been developed around it, because if you have a command on some subject, because we teach research methods, I think in all BS subjects, we teach research methods, then in MPhil, and then we teach research methods in PhD. And this fear and misconceptions and, you know, clarity of concepts still exist at certain level, at all levels.
I'm really grateful for sparing your valuable time, and really thankful to you that you have guided us and our students, our faculty, on how to write a good thesis. And we are looking forward more sessions like this. So thank you very much, sir, for
thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you very much indeed. I just want to special thanks, because I think this should be first in the series.
So it was very amazing and wonderful experience today. We have learned a lot.
Thank you so much for bearing with us. Thank you so much for your patience and understanding. Allah Hafiz, Pakistan Zindabad.